victim in an early morning shooting in Tupelo has been released. Thanks for joining us. I'm Tom Ebel. Lee County Coroner Carolyn Green says 29-year-old Carl King was shot and killed on Wilson Street. Several people were on the scene, including the suspected shooter. Tupelo police detained the suspect, who is an adult male, and early reports say the two are related. The investigation is ongoing and charges are pending.